All right, this is a Hyundai dash cam or a vehicle black box. It's got a 120 degree wide angle lens, a 1.8 inch LCD, and four LED night vision lights. So we're going to open this up and see what it has to offer. All right, we've got our instructions. We've got a disc, it's probably also an instruction manual. Here's our actual camera. On this side, we've got the charger. We have the AC charger for the car to keep it running. You can do it that way. Looks like you can stream it or play audio to a TV. And then we have the windshield mount. Looks like you can turn that in two or three different ways to make sure you're getting the right angle. Now let's take a peek at the camera. I love the color on this. It's pretty cool. So it's going to actually mount like this in your windshield. And there's the four LED lights for night vision. Here's the screen. Pretty cool. We've got the record, snap buttons, up and down buttons, mode, on off, USB, and your AV. So it's got everything you need on the side. Stick a regular size SD card in here. I really like that. They're a lot easier to come by than a micro SD card. Not everybody has those laying around, but more than likely you can probably get a hold of an SD card, a regular one, fairly quick. So I'm excited to get this hooked up into my truck and see what it has to offer. Let's see how the windshield mount actually goes on it. So here's the mount, and we've got the spot right here. Looks like we'll just turn it in there, and it may not go all the way. It looks like you can tighten it with this. You can turn it this way. This one allows you to move where the suction cup is. That way you can make sure you've got it at the right angle. So that's pretty simple. I'm really impressed with how easy it is to set up. You've also got this little flip here that's going to take your suction cup up and make sure, or you can see it pulling it up to make sure that it stays on your windshield. So pretty easy to set up. I'm pretty impressed with it so far. I can't wait to get it out, and we'll see what kind of video this takes.
Rising up, we will not be overtaken, we will not be overtaken.